night at my nigga Earl house. We deep in twos, rolled in with two my dogs and my girl, we feeling good. Find Deuce's new dude, his call is ass Larry Moore. Earl said it was a real true, a top shotter, and he was down the road. Moved in my set like my niggas from Niagara Falls. Came here to set up shop, serve fools and have it all. Told him I had a spot on my squad, called a call to arms.
Why you staring at my girl, dog?
Followed by awkward pause.
Blood on my hands, I got love for the dead and enough love to spread. The making of you just what Satan would do with a hatred for you.
There is a cool cat. Yeah, he trustable in the most of ways, but something about it makes sense right with me. What am I supposed to say?
She's cheating on the mic, can't you see? She's always going somewhere.
Who the fuck just said that shit? Hopefully nobody is gonna hear.
Don't you think it's weird that Larry and your girlfriend just seem to be out of reach?
What's that voice wrong with surfing and place them in the ground beneath?
I didn't say that, I just wanted to make sure that they no longer live.
This new voice is talking to me, it's controlling me, and it wants me to kill.
Blood on my hands, I got love for the dead and enough love to spread. The making of you just what Satan would do with a hatred for you. This evil I see, these demons in me that won't let me see. They want me to kill and take all these pills till the hunger is filled.
So I done killed them both and asked the voice what else you want me to do.
Some other people I won't you kill. Where you going? I'm still talking to you.
I heard your voice, and since we've been talking, I ain't even got your name.
The good news, I am real, I do exist, and you've not gone insane.
I ain't insane, so who's the voice that's in my head?
I thought you would recognize the voice of the king of sin and death.
Oh, it could be who I think it'd be. It shouldn't be, that don't make no sense.
That's right, VoodooMan, I'm the devil, and you've been chosen, friend.
Blood on my hands, I got love for the dead, and enough love to spend.